Hey guys, so Lucas said that I needed to like dress fancy for this new skit show we're making, but I don't really own a lot of fancy shirts or button shirts, so I kind of had
to. Is that my shirt?
No. What? Psh, no, it's not your shirt. I'm gonna go change because it's not your shirt. Anyways, so, we actually needed to come up with a name for this. I don't know.
The Avengers.
No, not the Avengers.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
And then it hit me. That's your cue. Hit me.
Ow! God! Oh, God. Anyways, I got it. Saturday Night Live.
That already exists.
Really?
Yes.
Okay, let's divide it into three ways. Okay, what's your favorite day of the week?
Saturday.
Second favorite?
Friday.
No, that's a stupid song.
It's Friday.
What's your third favorite?
Thursday.
Okay, we got it. Thursday! And then, night!
I don't like filming at night.
What do you like filming at night?
Slender Man?
True point. Afternoon! Thursday, afternoon, live!
But that's evil spelled backwards.
Thursday, afternoon, not live!
But that's ton evil spelled backwards.
What does ton evil mean?
Like a ton of evil, like a lot?
Well, we're a ton of evil.
Oh, yeah.
Anyways, noises aside, I was thinking about things that sort of like confuse me. And I was listening to this song. I got this feeling on the side. And I was like, oh yeah, that sounds pretty cool. And then in the suggestions box, I saw Kidz Bop made a parody of it. And I'm gonna call it a parody because it's that bad. Here, listen up. I got this feeling. You cross your car across the bridge. Are you serious? What else would you do with the car? I mean, crash it into a bridge? No. I cross my car across the bridge. Why are you even proud of that?
Like, wait, is that actually in the Kidz Bop?
Yeah, that's actually in the Kidz Bop. Listen. Drop your car across the bridge. It's actually in the Kidz Bop.
Oh, no.
You cross your car across the bridge.
Kidz Bop.
I mean, why are you proud of crossing your car across the bridge? There's so much traffic on bridges. Like, people would be like this.
I hate traffic. Hurry up.
Hey, what's up?
Who are you?
I got your phone.
Where did you get that?
I don't know, you just asked me to get it, and I was like, oh yeah, I got it.
When?
Like, right now, dude, didn't you see me?
No.
You didn't?
No, you just
you don't pay attention to me?
No,
you... That makes me feel hurt when you don't pay attention to what I do for you. I could have gotten hit by a bus out there. Do you know that?
I don't even know you.
Yes, you do.
My phone was in my pocket.
I'll make you a deal.
Okay.
Do you want your phone?
Yes.
You love your phone.
Give it back.
No. Okay, fine. I will. Here you go.
Thanks.
But... What? Will you be my slave for 12 years?
Why would I be your slave?
12 years a slave! So that's the deal, okay? You're my slave for 12 years.
No, I just... Give me my... Shh. I paid for that, you just...
No, you didn't. I paid for this.
No, you didn't.
What? Okay, I'll drop it out the window. Okay?
I paid for it with my own money.
You did.
Yeah.
No, I got this for you for Christmas. Don't you remember?
I don't even know you.
Lucas, I gave you this for Christmas.
How do you know my name?
Lucas, here, take my Christmas present.
How do you know my name? I don't.
Yes, you do.
What's your name?
You want to know my name, but you don't.
Exactly. Can I have my phone back?
No.
Please.
I don't like it when you disrespect my property.
Dude, don't you have your own... That's my phone.
No, it's not.
Don't you have your own phone?
No. That's why I had to go get yours, because you asked me to.
I didn't ask
you. You know what? I'm tired of this. Be my slave or I'm dropping your phone out the window.
You better not drop my phone out the window.
You better not drop your phone out my window.
I don't have your phone. You just said you don't even have a phone.
What? Are you really doing this? I'm going to drop it. Here.
Don't drop it.
I will drop it.
Give it back.
No, okay. Psych! You know you want it? You want it.
Thanks.
Welcome. I took your keys, though.
Well, we're in the street, dude.
Do you want your keys?
I have to drive.
I will drop your keys.
Dude, I have to drive.
What? No, you don't. You said you have to drive.
I did.
Okay, I'm going to drop them out the window. Will you be my slave? For 12 years.
I will not be your slave.
Be my slave.
I'm not going to be your slave.
You will be my slave.
No, I won't.
Okay.
Dude, why'd you drop it out the window?
Why'd you drop it out the window?
I didn't use it. No.
I. You know what? This is upsetting me a lot. Today has been just so bad, and I told you this morning.
This morning? It is the morning!
Shh. Hey, I just met you. And this is crazy, like crazy. But, here we go. Here is my number. So, call me maybe.
This is my number.
Bye, Platt!
I can't call you, you... What? This is mine!
And so, after, like, ranting on my Kidz Bop, I decided to go away from Kidz Bop for a while and think of the actual song. Like, seriously, I crashed my car into a bridge. Let's take a look at the Golden Gate Bridge here.
Okay, so how exactly do you crash your car into a bridge? I mean, bridges are elevated, so you can't, like, crash from the ocean into the bridge. So... what I've come up with is three ways that you could crash your car into a bridge. How to crash your car into a bridge. Okay, so first off, you can go from the bridge into a pole. But is that really crashing into the bridge? Wait, what really considers as a bridge? Like, yeah. So you crash from the bridge into the pole. Does that even work? Like, in the pole of the bridge? Or... I guess you could drive off the bridge from the bridge, but that's not really crashing into the bridge. That's crashing into the ocean because you're like... Or wait. As Lucas shows here, there's one way to crash into a bridge. Here's how you do it. So theoretically, that's the only way you could crash into a bridge.
I don't know. I don't think it could get much worse for Kidz Bop or any...
Hey, did you hear their new song they made?
What? No, I am done here. Don't forget to close the garage door.
Is gone, and we needed him for the rest of it. Wow. So anyways, we're gonna show you a cool skit. He was actually in the skit though, so let's show you embarrassing videos of him instead. Awesome. He's still not here though. Let's watch another one. Wow, okay, we have one more. This one's awesome. Ready?
Are you done? Let me see.
Wait, that one was longer than I thought it was. It was still with him though, right? I mean, it's not like that would ever happen to me or something.
Well, now everyone will know you're hiding. Everyone knows you're hiding. And you'll get completely humiliated, probably. I took a video of you. Luca, they took a video of you.
Where's Alex? He should be here by now. What's up, man? Are those my donuts?
What? No.
Yeah, they are.
No, they're not.
I'm positive they are.
No.
Yes, look, those are my donuts.
No, I'm not eating your donuts.
What are you eating then?
The fox.
You're weird. I just spit all over my donuts now.
Yeah, there is.
Yeah. Well, a donut's a donut.
Yeah, it is. Come on, my foot.
Hey, now you're eating my donut.
Anyways, donut things aside. So,
you're still eating the donut.
Yeah, I am.
You just said to stop eating the donut.
I said donut things aside.
And that means you were supposed to get rid of the donut?
So who?
Me?
No, I said it, because I said donuts aside.
Dude, are you crazy or something?
Well, then why are you still eating the donut?
I'm not eating the donut.
You should have gotten rid of it during the jump cut.
What's a jump cut?
Whoa, that was so cool!
Anyway, donut things aside.
You're still eating the donut.
So now that Alex is back, we can show our skit.
Yes, are you Jack?
Yes.
Come in.
Okay. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Oh, I don't shake hands.
Oh, okay. Do you fit the bump?
No.
Okay. So, yeah. Are you gonna conduct the test now? Do you need my date of birth or something?
Sure.
Well, my birthday was on January 3rd. 2006, so it's like almost in 2005, but it's not, though.
So you just turned 16 a few days ago?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready.
Go ahead, drive.
Okay. Oh, sexy. I'm gonna make a sound, okay, like it. Rum. Rum. Rum.
Try actually putting the keys in the car first.
Oh. Okay.
Vroom. Why are you turning on the windshield wipers?
I don't know.
Turn them back off.
Okay. How do you turn the windshield wipers off there? You're just... Oh. Sexy. Vroom.
Stop.
Okay, I'm sorry for disrespecting you in your privacy of your own car.
Does this seem like a joke to you?
I hit the car.
Damn it, Jack!
I'm sorry.
Just drive!
Okay.
That's not how you drive!
It's not? How do you drive?
No!
Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm under pressure.
Okay, start with...
Oh, it's seatbelt on, right?
Yes.
I don't like it that you put the seatbelt on. You're saying that my life is not as good as yours, so you better be safer than me. So if you don't mind, I would like you to take this off.
No, it's actually the law that
no,
I keep it
no,
on.
No.
Yes, it's the law. Just...
Okay. I'm sorry for disrespecting you.
Just go ahead and drive.
Okay. So, let's see. First, you have to, lock all the doors. I think his kidnappers come, right?
No.
Oh, okay. So, I guess we're not worried about that. Then you adjust this. Oh no, that's not good. There we go. I can see your phone.
That's horrible. You're gonna want to see the back of the...
Okay. I can see the back of my back.
Just let me do this. Is that better?
I can see your face. I can see your teeth. Oh, I like seeing my teeth. Oh, sexy.
Okay. Let's just keep it here so you can see behind you.
Okay. Well, I can see behind me if I turn around.
But then you can't see in front of you.
What's in front of me?
The road.
Oh, hey. That's what this is called.
So, let's go ahead and drive.
Okay. This button does it, right?
No.
I love hip hop.
The radio isn't even on.
Yes, it is.
No, it's actually not.
Oh, okay.
Okay, let's start by switching it into drive.
Okay. Rum, rum, rum!
It doesn't actually make that sound. So just go ahead and switch it.
Okay. Now what do I do?
You don't flash the lights like that, but...
What lights?
Ooh.
The heck?
Stop.
Vexy. I'm sorry if I disrespected you and your property.
Just go.
Okay. Sir, what did I say about seatbelt?
I have to keep it on. It's the law.
Okay. Well, I think the law is stupid, so let's go. Okay, I'm pulling out of the driveway now. Okay. What does red mean again? Go. Okay.
Stop.
Oh, no. Jeez. Rabbit, are you okay?
No, let go of the gas.
I wasn't touching any gas.
Yes, you were.
There was no gasoline there. Okay.
It's the gas pedal right there.
Gas pedal.
We're going to
make that ass fall off.
I'm
sorry if I disrespected. Are you a joke?
I am not a joke.
Want me to hit a car?
No.
That was the windshield.
Damn it. Just drive.
Okay.
Wait, you're using both feet. Don't use both feet. Just use one.
Okay.
I mean, the other...
One
foot for the gas pedal.
Gas pedal. Okay. There's one foot on the gas pedal.
And then use that foot, your right foot. For the gas pedal and the brake.
Okay. Yes. I'm sorry if that
didn't work. It kind of did.
Is that bad? There's the bus. Bus. Just hi, bus. Hi, bus. Can I?
Eyes on the road. Eyes on the road.
Hi, road. Oh, there's a road there too. Maybe.
Damn it.
Eyes on that. Hi. Do you like?
Get over here.
Get over where? Oh, hey.
Do you want to fail this test?
Do you want to fail this test?
I've already learned to drive.
Have you?
That's why I'm teaching you. You're gonna kill us.
You're gonna kill us.
No, I'm not. I'm just sitting here.
Okay. Okay. Jackie, can you do this? Remember all the time you spend Grand Theft Auto, okay?
No, don't.
Grand Theft Auto.
Don't.
Grand Theft Auto!
Stop! Stop! Right now!
Ah! Police! Police!
Stop! No! Ah! Ah!
I need to hit that car.
No!
Oh no, I'm very angry. Okay.
Get out.
Fine, I'll get out. Oh look, a bridge!
Stop! 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 Stop
car broke, alright.
Damn it! Get out!
Did I fail?
Yes! You're horrible.
You are horrible.
No, I wasn't. I was doing fine. And then you started driving around, pretending this was...
Well, the ocean's still over there, right?
No, we're in the ocean.
Oh, yeah. Hi, ocean.
Blop, blop, blop. I am ocean.
SpongeBob, where are you? I will find you!
Don't.
Hi, my name's Jack.
Hey, guys, so that's the end of our show. I mean, that was beautiful. We had such an amazing and connecting time together. That sounded really disgusting, but ignore that. Anyways, I want to thank you so much for watching our first episode of Thursday Afternoon Not Live and supporting our channel. We're going to post more stuff soon. If you want to see our last video, click here. If you want to see our next video, don't click here because we haven't made our next video yet. If you want to like and subscribe, click down there. If you want to comment, click down there. If you want to subscribe, click down there. If you want to see more pictures of me, click down there. If you want to see more pictures of Lucas, aka Q, click down there. And thank you so much for watching our show. See you guys next time.
Oh, crap!